Hi friends, welcome to Learn with Krishna Sandeep channel. In this video, we'll see one important program. Write a Java program to reverse elements in an array in Java. So without using any additional array or any additional collection, we'll be reversing elements within the same array. So how do we do that? So first we'll understand the problem and we'll write some pseudocode kind of thing, and then we'll write the complete program. So the logic is pretty simple. So first try to understand the problem. So input is 10, 20, 30, 40, and the output should be 40, 30, 20, 10. Okay, so the output should be 40, 30, 10, 20, 10. So let's take first initial array will be 10, 20, 30, 40. So now what we'll be doing is we'll swap the elements at the first position and last position at the step one. Okay, so 40, 20, 30, 10. So after step one, this will be like this. So step one, 40, 40, 20, 30, and 10. And now at the step two, what we'll be doing is 40, now we'll swap these two elements. Okay, second element and second last element, 40, 30, 20, and 10. Okay, and check whether this how many iterations we need to swap. We need to swap till low is less than or equal to high. So first I'll tell you how many times we need to swap. Now check whether this initial array and the reverse array is correct or not. So 10, 20, 30, 40, 40, 30, 20, 10. We got a reverse array. So now we'll look into more details how we got this step 1 and how we got this step 2. Okay. So we'll take two variables, low equal to 0, high equal to 3. Okay. So high equal to 3, how we'll get high equal to 3? Array size minus 1. So if you take low equal to 0, initially low will be at 40. Okay. And then high will be at the position 10. Now swap these two elements. Okay. Initially low will be at 10, high will be at 40, and swap these elements. So it will become 40, 20, 30, 10. What it will become? 40, 20, 30 and 10. So low equal to 0, high equal to 3 at first step. So after this, what we'll be doing at the step 2, low will become, we'll increment low and decrement high. So now low will be 1 and high will be 2. So low equal to 1, what is the element at the first position? 20. And what will be the element at the high equal to 2? 30. Now swap these two elements, it will become 30 and 20. So repeat this process till low is less than high. Okay, so now we have swapped the first swap 40 20 30 10. Now after second swap, what it will become? I am swapping 20 and 30, it will become 30 comma 20. So 40, 30, 20 and 10. Now at the step 3, finally what we will do in this step 2 only, we will increment low. Now low will become what? Low will become 2 and high will become 1. Now check whether is low is less than high or not. Okay, low is less than high, 2 is less than 1, false. Come out of this loop and print the array. So we need to swap the elements till low is less than high. You got the program, right? Logic. Let's write the program and run the program. Now write the main method. Let's create an array, int array equal to 10. 20, 30, 40. Okay, we have created and initialized the array. Now we'll take two variables, int low equal to 0, high equal to array dot length minus 1. So just add comma instead of semicolon here. For int low equal to, okay. So now what we need to do, while low less than high. As I told you, what we need to do, we need to swap the elements till low is less than high. So how do we swap the elements? Take one temporary variable, int temp equal to array of low. Now array of low equal to array of high, and then array of high equal to temp. So after doing the swapping of elements, what we need to do, we need to increment the low and we need to decrement the high. So how do we do that? Low plus plus will increment the index and high minus minus will be decrementing. And finally, what we'll be doing, we'll print the element in an array. Now let's run the program and see the output, and we'll understand the logic by debugging the program. So it is printing. Now let's do for each and print system.out.println array. Let's run the program and see the output. Here I should give I. Why I? So we are taking each element from the array and we are printing the element I. So each element is stored at I. Let's run the program and see the output. 40, 30, 20, 10. Okay. Now let's add one more element and see whether we are getting the proper reverse order or not. Now we should get what? 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 we are given. The output should be 50, 40, 30, 20 and 10. Let's run the program and see the output. You see, we got the proper order. Now let's debug the program and see the output. So initially low will be 0. High will be what? 4. Okay. High will be what? 4. Why? Array dot length minus 1. Array dot length is what? 5 elements were there. 5 minus 1, 4. So 0 less than 4. So now what will we doing? So array of 0 is what? Array of 0 is 10. So we'll store the value of 10 in the temp. Store the value of temp. Array of low is equal to temp. Now what we'll be doing? Array of low equal to array of high. So whatever is the value is there in array of high, that will be stored in array of low. So what is the value in the array of high? It is 50. Now array of high is 50, that 50 will be stored here. So finally array of low will be 50. Let's check array of high and array of low. Now if you see, array of low is 50. Let's see array of high also. Array of low is 50 and array of high is 50. Finally, whatever the value we have stored in the temp, that will be stored at the array of high. So in temp, we have stored the value of array of low, which is 10. So finally, array of high will be what? 10. Now what we'll be doing? We'll increment the low and decrement the high. Initially low will be 0. So low plus plus will become 1 and high minus minus will become 4. Now if you see, low equal to 1, high equal to 3. Low equal to what? 1. High equal to what? 3. So 1 less than 3, true. Int temp equal to array of low. Array of low equal to array of high. So now we have moved the pointer low to 20 and high to 40. Now what we'll be doing, we'll swap the elements 20 and 40. Okay, after swapping, what it will becomes 40 and 20. Okay, so now if you check array of low, what is value 20. We are storing the array of loan where temp. Temp value will be 20. If you see, temp value is 20. And then array of high value is what? 40. So we are storing array of high value, which is 40, into array of low. Now array of low will be what? 40. And then temp value will be stored in array of high. So what is the temp value? 20, which is stored in the array of high, which is 20. So low plus plus and high minus minus. Now what will be the low? So low will be second and high will be 3. So 2 less than 2, sorry, high, what is the high? 2. 2 less than 2, false. So we are not swapping the element. This element will be remaining like this only, and the rest of the elements will be swapped. So finally, let's print the element of the array, and the elements of the array will be 50, 40, 30, 20, 10 after the reversing. So hope you understand this logic. Very important program. Okay. So as per 0 to 4 years of experience. Thanks for watching my video. If you like my video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon. In the description, we'll be having many programs on Java, more than 100 plus programs on Java, which are useful for all competitive exams. Which are useful for all interviews. Thank you.